Hi there, Captain. How are you today? Okay, I'm out for the walk around.
Thank you.
I'm back from the walk around. Everything looks good.
Hey, Captain. The agents want to start sending people out. Can we start boarding? Okay, I'll let them know.
Take your food, please. Take your food, please. Thank you. Take your food, please. Thank you.
Kilo, Oscar, Romeo.
Kilo, Oscar, Romeo, Delta, airport information, Echo, 1251, Zulu, weather, wind, calm, visibility, 4, sky condition, temperature, 2, dew point, 1, altimeter, 3018, advise on initial contact, you have information, Echo, Kilo, Oscar, Romeo, Delta, airport information, Echo, 1251, Zulu, weather, wind, calm, visibility.
May I take your coat, please? Thank you.
Hi, Captain. The passenger boarding is complete, and I've got the load sheet here for you when you're ready. Have a safe flight.
May I take your coat, please? Thank you.
Go ahead.
Okay, we have no MEL issues today. I will be the pilot flying. It will be a standard takeoff using NADP1, and we will be flexing to 6.5 degrees. We will use config 1 for takeoff. Runway condition is dry. As for anti-ice, it's not required. We'll use standard calls today. At or below 100 knots, I'll reject for any warnings. Below V1, I will only reject for an engine failure, a fire of any kind, a configuration warning, or anything I deem will adversely affect the safety of the aircraft. I will reject the takeoff by calling stop. If you could, monitor that the auto brakes have activated and that the spoilers have deployed. Once we stop, if there's a fire, I'll position that side of the aircraft to be downwind and we'll evacuate through the open side. I'll advise the cabin and you talk to ATC. Above V1, We'll take the aircraft into the air and sort it out there and decide if we need to return to the airfield. If you notice anything amiss during the takeoff roll, please notify me. Any questions?
Okay, that's checked, and no questions.
Go ahead. Roger, disconnecting the GPU.
Speaking. We want to wish you a pleasant flight, and on behalf of all our crew and myself, thank you for choosing our company as your airline today.
All right, guys, everyone's seated. We're all buttoned up and ready to go in the back. If you need anything, just let me know.
Okay. Before start checklist, down to the line. Cockpit prep. Completed. Gears, pins, and covers. Signs. ADIRS. Fuel quantity. Takeoff data. Barrel ref. Set. Okay, before start checklist, completed to the line. Before start checklist, below the line. Windows and doors. Closed. Beacon. Thrust levers. Parking brake. Before start checklist complete. Check. Flaps 1 plus F.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board our flight today. This is the flight attendant speaking. Please direct your attention to the cabin crew for port safety information. There is an instruction card in your seat pocket that illustrates the safety equipment on this aircraft.
Okay, after start checklist. Anti-ice. ECAM status. Pitch trim. Rudder trim. After start checklist complete. Ready. Full left. Full right. Neutral. Full up. Full down. Neutral. Full left. Full right. Neutral. Clear on the right. Ready? Flight deck. Okay, thanks for letting me know. Captain, the captain is secure. before takeoff checklist down to the line. Flight controls? Checked. Flight instruments? Checked. Briefing? Flap setting. Config 1 plus F. V1, VR, V2 flex temp. V1 is 1, 4, 8. V rotate is 1, 4, 8. V2 is 1, 4, 9. And for the flex temp, we have 6, 5 degrees ATC. ECAM memo.
Approaching 3, 2, left.
Before takeoff checklist complete to the line. Packs are set to off. Before takeoff checklist, blow the line. Cabin crew. TCAS. Engine mode selector. PAX. Okay, before takeoff checklist is complete.
On runway, 3, 2, left.
Check. Checked. Thrust set. Knots. V1. Rotate. Positive rate. Gear up. Gear up. Pack one's coming on. Flap 0. Pack 2 coming on. After takeoff checklist, down the line. Landing gear. Flaps. Packs. After takeoff checklist completed to the line. 1,000 to go. 2992, passing 7,000. After takeoff checklist, below the line. Paro ref. Standard set. After takeoff checklist is complete.